مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله, we've entered into the blessed month of Rabi' al-Awwal, the month of the birth of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and all of the dates within the Islamic calendar bring an Islamic reminder, and they should all be remembered, and they should all be lived within our lives. For example, the Hijrah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. For example, the Isra wal Mi'raj of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. For example, the stories that we relive of Sayyidina Ibrahim and Sayyidatuna Hajar alaihi salam during the days of Hajj. And likewise, the month of Rabi' al-Awwal brings us the reminder of the blessed birth of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And so this is a month of rejoicing, of happiness, of gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so we'd like to extend our congratulations and our greetings to all of our brothers and sisters on this blessed month from Waltham Forest Islamic Association. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He revives the love of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam within our hearts and within the hearts of the Ummah, inshaAllah.
لم تدرك ولم ترى من مولاي صلي